5 reasons the iPhone beats Android. Here are 5 reasons why the iPhone beats Android. 1. iPhones are faster. If you're thinking of buying a newer iPhone, know that the A12 Bionic chip inside beats anything from the Android camp. For example, the iPhone XS beat the Galaxy S10 Plus Snapdragon 855 chip in Geekbench 4, which measures overall performance. The gap is narrower than it has been in the past, thanks to the Snapdragon 855 processor that will power this year's leading Android phones. But the iPhone XS scored a higher 11,420 to the 855-powered Galaxy S10 Plus 10,732. 2. Better hardware and software integration. Over the years, there's been plenty of examples of the advantage Apple has of owning the whole widget. Which means that there's certain things that only it can pull off. Or at least pull off well before anyone else. The latest example is Face ID, which securely logs you into the iPhone using a 3D scan of your face via a true depth sensor. Other companies have attempted to copy Face ID, but none have succeeded. 3. Easiest phone to use. Despite all the promises by Android phone makers to streamline their skins, the iPhone remains the easiest phone to use by far. Apple has folded in enhancements over the years, such as Siri and Control Center. WTH iOS 11. Apple added the ability to edit live photos, send payments to friends in the Messages app and organize files via a proper Files app. And in iOS 12, users got Siri shortcuts and suggestions, faster performance, group FaceTime and other enhancements. Expect the improvements to continue with iOS 13 this fall. 4. Apple Pay. Between Android Pay and Samsung Pay, Apple has plenty of rivals, but right now, Apple Pay is the most popular method for making mobile payments. It's also dead simple to use. All you have to do to use Apple Pay is bring your iPhone close to the supported payment terminal at the checkout counter. Then press your finger on your phone's Touch ID sensor. With the iPhone XS and iPhone XR, you just double tap the side button and then stare at your phone to use Face ID. If you're not that excited by using your phone to pay for stuff at the store, you can try another alternative. iOS supports sending and receiving money from friends and family from within the Messages app. Yes, there are third-party apps that do this. But with the iPhone, it's built right in. Apple is even rolling out its own credit card called Apple Card, which promises to improve your financial life by making it simple to track what you're spending where. There's also no hidden fees and daily cash back rewards. 5. Best support and help. When you have a problem with your Android phone, you can try finding a solution on online forums or calling your carrier. But with the iPhone, you can tap into a vast database of useful help articles on Apple's website, get help via live chat, or schedule an appointment at an Apple Store Genius Bar. With the exception of the Pixel line, Google doesn't have this kind of direct relationship with its customers. For other Android phones, you have to go through your carrier or the phone maker, and you won't see the same level of service.